friend of mine has just committed suicide. He's a great friend of mine, and I've come back, and I heard that. It shocked me a bit, and I want to tell you because not that you know him, but it's not the point. And he planned it out. He left his boyfriend. I mean, he left notes and things. But he threw himself off a cliff, Peter. And I just wondered what you think that feeling is like. What goes through your head between throwing yourself off and actually dying? I wondered what you thought of. Perhaps you could call me and tell me, because it would help me, because I have a terrible fear of heights. And for me, just the idea of falling so far and being alive. I just wondered if things going through your head, you know, people that you love and that, or things that you feel that you should have done, flash before you, and that you can't do anything about it. I just wondered what you thought. You might be the only person that I call right now. And I'd like to see you, because I think a funny way we're doing that. We just don't really connect. Hope you're both well. Lots of love. Bye.